the silent Fenestron fan-in fin tail rotor. The Fenestron was too noisy in some flight configurations. Adjustments to the blade distribution, with a view to avoiding the concentration of the sound emitted on the dominant frequency, as well as the adoption of a stator system with thin slanted blades and the reduced rotor speeds, achieved a very satisfactory compromise. The silent Fenestron was unveiled. In 1994, the EC-135 adopted these principles and was followed in 1995 by the EC-120. A proof of the effectiveness of this new arrangement, in 1996, they both received a Decibel d'Or, awarded by the French Environment Ministry, which recognizes innovative products in the fight against noise pollution. In 1999, the EC-130 undertook its first flight with a Fenestron that was closely based on the one of the EC-135. This allowed it to achieve the highly coveted Grand Canyon National Park Noise Certificate. Research will continue, and in 2005, a testing campaign managed by ONERA was launched to identify the flight conditions under which the Fenestron still proves to be noisy. In 2011, the EC-145T2 adopted an upgraded version of the third generation Fenestron at the time of its upgrade, including re-engineering. Finally, in 2015, a new step was overcome with the Blue Copter demonstrator, thanks to the upgraded design of the blades and the stator system. The acoustic liner incorporated into the fairing of the Fenestron and the active control of the tail fin also contribute to reducing the aircraft's noise footprint. Continued.